Good morning. Next I will upload a full silver blue guide for setting up Steam with Proton and Nvidia. Till I get some games downloaded, I want to update my last video with app folders. So, Roman fixed the issue with drag and drop, and everything works normally now. Just remember to get the extension from GitHub, so you'll get the latest updates. See you later, on Steam.